In this video, we have been given that a square minus b is equal to 31 and b square minus a is equal to 31. Then we have to find the values of a and b. So we have a square minus b is equal to b square minus a. Both is equal to 31. So a square minus b square minus a, it will be equal to 0. And it is a square minus b square plus a is equal to 0. And it is a square minus b square plus a minus b, that is equal to 0. And a square minus b square, it is a plus b times a minus b plus a minus b, it is equal to 0. And now we can take a minus b common, and it will be a plus b plus 1, that is equal to 0. So either a minus b, it will be equal to 0, that means a will be equal to b, and either a plus b plus 1, it can be equal to 0. So a will be equal to minus b minus 1. And we have a square minus b is equal to 31. We have a square minus b is equal to 31. And a is b, a square minus b, it is equal to 31. And it is b square minus b minus 31 is equal to 0. And for equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is minus 1, and c is minus 31. So b will be equal to minus of minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 1 square minus 4 times 1 times minus 31 by 2 times 1. And b is equal to 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 124 by 2. So b is equal to 1 plus minus a square root of 125 by 2. And we have a is equal to b, so it will be 1 plus minus a square root of 125 by 2. And here we have a square minus b is equal to 31, and a is minus b minus 1, a square minus b, it is equal to 31. And it is minus b a square plus minus 1 a square plus 2 times minus b times minus 1 minus b, it is equal to 31. And it is b square plus 1 plus 2b minus b is equal to 31. And it is b square and 2b minus b will be plus b, and 1 minus 31 will be minus 30, that is equal to 0. And it is b square and plus b, it is plus 6b minus 5b minus 30, it is equal to 0. And here we can take b common, and it is b plus 6. And here we can take minus 5 common, and it is b plus 6, that is equal to 0. And now we can take b plus 6 common, and it will be b minus 5, that is equal to 0. So either b plus 6, it will be equal to 0, and either b minus 5, it will be equal to 0. So from here we get b is minus 6, and a is minus b minus 1. So a will be equal to minus of minus 6 minus 1. So a will be equal to 6 minus 1, that will be 5. And here we get b is 5, and a is minus b minus 1. So a will be equal to minus 5 minus 1. So a is equal to minus 6. So we get ab is equal to, from here a is 1 plus a square root of 125 by 2, and b is 1 plus a square root of 125 by 2, and a is 1 minus a square root of 125 by 2, and b is 1 minus a square root of 125 by 2. And from here we get a is 5 and b is minus 6. And from here we get a is minus 6 and b is 5. So these are the four values of a and b.